We're going to start in a minute. Again, thank you guys for coming. Thank you everybody for making this happen and for the lights. Jay Voiss for the idea. And all of you beautiful people for your contribution to this atmosphere that we have here. So I want to present a piece today that is called Harare / Insomnia. So, as most of you guys know, I come from Harare, Zimbabwe. So a little history about the city. The city was called Harare because of a chief. When the British first came to Zimbabwe the first pioneer column came in the early 1800s. So they decided to colonize Zimbabwe. But they traveled with this chief. His name was Harare, but they called him Harare because he did not sleep. So the British, as always, they wanted to attack by night in the cover of darkness, you know, but they did not take the city because of this chief. Never slept. So the place is called Insomnia, and there is so many things happening on the streets of Harare. It has a different nightlife from other cities that I know. People really sleep there, you know. So I'm thinking of insomnia as a permanent condition of social awareness or political consciousness. So I've been thinking and working around ideas that constellate around that idea of insomnia. So thank you very much. Please enjoy. It would be nice to clap for me. You can clap for me, guys. Come on. Thank you.
Yeah. appreciate your support and your feedback as well. Just a side note. So my time here, I've grown so much in the way I think about sound and performance and space and time. And it's because of all of you, you know, I walked into most of your studios, we have talked about ideas, and it's been such a special moment, period for me to sharpen ideas and think deeply about things. And I feel like I've been affected in a very profound way by each and every one of you. So I just want you to know that I appreciate all of you guys. Thank you. Nothing but 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. We gotta take some time to do the things we never had. So that means it's an open mic. If you guys wanna mess around, I know Cameron wanted to mess around. I think we have time before we leave.